In this video, we are going to cover the FADDIR test for femoral acetabular impingement or labral tear. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. The described mechanisms in hip impingement are a mechanical abutment of bony femoral head abnormalities against the acetabular rim, or an overgrowth of the acetabular rim, which commonly results in groin pain. In a scientific review done by Reimann et al. In 2015, the FADDIR test was rated with a pooled sensitivity of 99% and a specificity of low 5%, as well as positive and negative likelihood ratios of 1.04 and 0.14 respectively. The quality of the included studies was rather poor, and therefore the clinical utility of this test is questionable. To conduct the test, have the patient lie in supine position and position the affected leg in approximately 90 degrees of flexion. Then adduct and internally rotate the hip. Look for reproduction of groin pain, which may be indicative of hip impingement. Make sure to compare your findings on both sides. Okay, if you like this video, you may want to revisit the basics of hip assessment in our playlist, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video and giving it a thumbs up, and we welcome you to visit us on social media. The links are in the description down below. Until next time, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. Bye.